Yeah, I had no idea who he was until the last Down to Fair I was at. I'm like, alright, this Marth is legit. He is legit. Also, I just saw this Falco player today. Never seen in my life. He's also legit. Everyone's so good now. But, yeah, they both beat Isaac, so, yeah.
Yeah, this is Neologist. Yeah, he's,
Oh, yeah, I've seen his tag before. Yeah, for sure. Alright. Marth Falco, classic. Oh, he's getting caught. He's getting stuck in his shine. It's not a good sign. Yep. That's the classic too. Oh. So that's a stock.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. Neologist. I'm just gonna call him Neo. Also, shouts to Neutral Falco. So, Neo got his first stock. Yeah. Dursel's, man, he's got really precise neutral games. His dash dance, some pivots. Like, I'm liking this. He's got the power shields. My god, he crouch canceled that and ran under his back air. Yeah. You play Marth still, right?
I'm like in between characters.
Yeah, that's me too.
But yeah, I if I were to compete, I would be playing probably Marth.
Yeah.
This matchup, it's to me it's frustrating. Neutral is very awkward.
Is Marth?
Yeah, he controls the Falco controls the pace of the match.
Yeah.
It's more or less on the Marth to dictate or to figure out how the Falco's playing. And punish.
Yep.
And Marth has an amazing punish game. That's why people say it's even. It's Falco wins neutral, but Marth wins punish game. And to be fair, though, Marth does have the tools to succeed in neutral. He has options to fight against all of his approaches. It's just at what time. It's like super, like, to me, I Falco could do almost the same approach in a way, but like 9 times out of 10 and get away with it, depending on if they mix up the timing. Like laser, then approach. Laser, wait, then approach. Like, there's so many mix-ups.
Yeah, you can dash dance between lasers, wave dash after lasers.
Crouch cancel as well.
Yeah, you can even just, like, fall down with dares if you really want. But, yeah.
Okay, so, yeah, that didn't go too well for you're seeing a fox.
You went fox, okay. So, yeah, now it feels like Marth's neutral game gets a lot more freed up against Fox, right? He doesn't have to worry about, like, gain out Falco's laser control, but yeah, Dursel's doing a good job just like spacing his aerials right outside of Neo's range. He's got a really good dash hit, so just he mixes up his neutral really well. That's a dare. Oh, alright. Alright, he's trying to be cool. I respect it. Okay. Did Wispy blow him off? I don't know. That was interesting.
If you are going to go Fox, I love this as a counter pick. That's why it was left open, because he was just playing Falco. I like this personally as both characters. I think it's an amazing stage to focus on neutral and mitigate a bit of the punish game.
Oh man, he messed up his stall, and that should be his stock.
That's it.
That sucks. Alright, still close game. Oh, he just throws out that up air. I like it. Dursel's neutral almost reminds me of Zane in a way. I don't know, it's hard to explain why. Oh man, his punish is looking good. Oh, love that side B stall, but Neo got out of that. That was sick.
I'm always a little worried when they stall there. Like, I think you want to stay grounded almost at any point in the set.
Oh, good short.
Even in punish game, like, I think being above is a little bit terrifying.
Yeah, well, I think he was...
You want to wait up to get up attack.
Yeah, that was
good. Yeah. Even then, like, if he doesn't get up attack, it's like, well, now you're Marth the Fox.
That's true. That was a good tomahawk up tilt before, and nice angle. in. Okay, Neo's spacing well.
Okay.
The way he got in there was really sick. He's going on.
All that off of falling up air.
Yeah. He's spacing everything so well.
He's
still going?
Ambitious.
That could be it.
If he was faster on that giant, he would have hit him in air state.
Oh, the standing laser? Oh my god. He's rolling. What's going on? All right. A little bit of spaghetti, perhaps. I like the side B's from Darcel when Fox said Hypercent, though. Quick way to pop him up.
Yeah, I think the scary thing is using grounded tools against Fox that likes to jump is terrifying, because if they jump over a down tilt, you are getting comboed.
Yeah.
You are getting probably drilled into any sort of grab set that they want.
Yeah. He's trying to, like, land on Darcel, like an up air it looks like. Okay, he gets the grab.
Oh, wow.
That was so nice.
That was very... I like it.
Yeah. He turned it up, man. But Darcel... Okay. Missed the tech chase. Oh! That could be it. He just had to grab ledge again. He just had to grab ledge again. Oh, no. That's it. Damn. Good shit to Darcel. But man, Neo definitely.